Welcome to DonaldWaugh.com, and today we are at Ansman's booth at SummerNAMM 2018. David's going to tell us exactly what's going on.
Hi, Ansman's a 25-year-old company that specializes in rechargeable batteries and pro audio applications. We've been using the pro audio applications for our rechargeable batteries for the last 25 years, and for wireless mics, in-ear monitors, effects pedals, guitar preamps, all those things that work very, very well. The biggest difference is that we are professional grade as opposed to consumer grade, which means that you get longer run times, higher recycles, higher voltage levels, and you don't have to worry about any battery dropping out during the middle of a performance. So we have batteries that will be used up to 14 hours of runtime. We also have batteries that can be used up to 2,000 times in recycles. So the cost savings for a church or a school or a university or a production company is pretty amazing. And really all we have to do is convince the people that these rechargeables work. And it's really easy at this point because people like Cirque du Soleil, Blue Man Group, Katy Perry, Carrie Underwood, Rob Thomas, a lot of the major artists are using our batteries and they're performing very, very well, saving a lot of money. In fact, when we switched Cirque du Soleil over, all their touring and residence shows, they were using 800,000 AA batteries a year. So now they're down to just a few thousand, and they're saving $50,000 a year by doing that.
That is incredible. You want to tell us exactly what's going on over here?
We have our rack mount chargers, which will do 16 AAs at a time. It's great for touring bands, like some of the things I was just telling you about. And then we also have our desktop chargers, which for smaller venues and people don't need to do as much touring, anywhere from 16 batteries down to 4 batteries, also 9-volt batteries for bass guitars and what have you. We have individual chargers for the traveling musician, something small enough that they can put right in their gig bag.
I've noticed with some of these chargers that it seems they're dual, like multi-purpose even.
Yeah, some of them will do all size batteries, AA's, AAA's, C's, D's, and 9 volts. Now, obviously, C's and D's, you don't have a lot of application in pro audio, but the fact that you can do 9 volts and AA's at the same time makes it nice because some people have a combination of different types of devices that use AA's, AAA's, or 9 volts.
I'm a bass player, and I play an active bass, and a lot of bass players, they're concerned about using those 9-volt batteries. Because in the past, they lose power over time.
Yeah. Our 9-volt batteries are what are known as low self-discharge batteries, which mean that they only self-discharge 1% a month, which means that you can leave it in your bass guitar and you don't have to worry about it self-discharging. The 9-volts of the past used to discharge about 2% a day, and that's where people ran into problems. You would have a guitar player put it away in his case, and then 2 weeks later, he'd pull it out, and it would be dead. So, yeah, not the way you want to go.
But. No, that's incredible because that's what we've been looking for all this time. You know that we can actually replace all our batteries with rechargeables.
Yeah.
So, where can we find these online?
Sweetwater, Full Compass, Sam Ash, B&H, HorizonBattery.com, many of the. Retail stores as well, independent music stores. They all carry them. Anybody that really has something to do with music has started to recognize that Ansman is really the only battery out there that can handle the demands of pro audio.
That is incredible. Thank you so much, David. And thank you so much for joining us on DonaldWaugh.com. So much more videos heading your way. Check it out.